dolls.
And we're going to show you what we got.
This is Evette.
And I got Makena. And for Katinka, we wanted to get Maritza, but she was out of stock. But it was actually good because Katinka wanted this little cute baby, and we're just pretending that's its baby Maritza.
And also I got Evette's accessory, her nice jacket and a very cute purse and her sunglasses.
And we also got Makena's accessories. And I'm going to show you. Okay.
Open it.
Okay.
We never got like a baby or anything. Oh, wow.
This is a crazy
parent.
Baby like that.
This and this still not stuck.
Baby Maritza. Okay, I got her bucket. I got Evette's bucket out. Baby can do this. Baby can do this.
And I got Makena's bucket out. She really loves fashion. Shirt says see me, hear me, and know me. And that actually says on the book too, which is cool. And she loves butterflies, I think. She has a lot of butterflies. And I love her skirt.
This is Evette. She has really pretty curly hair. It's kind of like tie-dye. It's like a caramel kind of color. It's some dark. And it's some light, nice color. And also she has green eyes, and she has also some painted on right here, too. She has some painted on the eyeshadows, and bottom too. And also she has very cute freckles too. She has this very pretty dress. It has flowers on it, and these little designs on the arms. And like her favorite thing is flowers, so that's why she has that. And she has this really cute black belt, and it's really cool. And also it goes with her dress. And on the bottom she has red dress too. And she has very cute flowery black lacy boots. That's really cool. And also her book says The River and Me. Very cute and peaceful.
And it actually says that she's actually a teenager because she's 13. That's cool. And she's a fashionista.
And she's a ninja girl. And she's a soccer player. Soccer baby.
She's a fashionista. Okay, I'm gonna other clothes. And she's gonna get a little accessory.
This is a shape saver table. Here's your accessories.
Baby wipes.
That's so cool. Is that baby food?
Yes.
Come inside.
Oh. Look at how cute it is. Whoa.
It's a baby.
And I didn't even know they had these kind of babies. Like, they're babies.
Yeah, no.
Or, like, American Girl dolls.
It is so cool. Good thing we have diapers. Is this a natural changing? Yeah, that's so cool. Look, the girls can read this book.
Because they can babysit the baby, and then this is a book for babysitting.
Okay, I'm
gonna
have
to
do it.
No, I don't wanna learn that. I don't need it like that. I never need to learn that. There's no reason to do it.
Okay, I'm gonna go now. And McKenna can babysit Lisa, because she is 13.
And it's super cool that this book actually has like real words, so you can actually read it. It's kind of hard, but like you can like see it really closely, and it's just super cool. Realistic.
Now I'm gonna open
meat.
Meat. Evette's accessories. Pretty jacket. It has flowers and very pretty gold buttons and some pockets. Very, very cool. Also, what's in here is these very cool sunglasses. I'm going to open them now. These very cute, fancy sunglasses that I can easily just put on her face.
They kind of look like mine.
Except with the,
like, the sunglasses. Now, this is her purse. It's very cool because these little things are like dangling down. Yeah, these little tassels, and you can actually open and put stuff. And then she can use it again. I'm going to open my cats.
Little accessories. And I'm so happy I got these, because I actually really love her jacket. And I'll show you.
Wow.
Look at how cool this jacket is. And it has butterflies on it too. And it has like a real zipper. And cute butterflies on it. And also little pink gems. Whoa. And I love that it has real leather. And it also comes with a purse just like Evette. Whoa! Good job. I love the design on this. And in the front, there's like a little thing that you pull, and then you can put stuff in it too.
And the last one,
there's a really pretty book. Look at this book.
Oh.
It's so cute. I think you can just like write on it. It says, okay, it says, we rise by lifting others.
That's cute. And that is like, I think, blank pages.
It's cool, so she can like draw on it.
Okay, I'm gonna get her jacket on. It's just like poopy hair.
Okay, we had to base and read to now.
Bye!
Bye.
My doll's name is actually pronounced Makena. We didn't even realize this until we read the book that the dolls are from Washington, D.C.
And we're also in Washington, D.C. right now.
Watch our next video to see the dolls show us around Washington, D.C.